BDL management trainee result is out now, and in this video I will show you the final cutoff for your BDL exam, all categories, and congratulations to all those who made it to the interview list and those who failed in BDL exam. Okay, just do not lose your hopes, keep preparing, improve yourself, and whatever mistakes you did in your BDL exam, just try to rectify those mistakes. Okay, lots of opportunity you will get, but the important thing is that your preparation. Okay, so just focus on that, and whatever opportunity, new job will be there, I will notify you on this channel. Okay, so no need to worry. So first we will see category wise and branch wise distribution released by BDL. So for electronics, we know 12 vacancies are there. Out of 12, now for open 4 EWS2, OBC2, SC2 and ST2 vacancies are there. Then for mechanical, 10 vacancies, open 4, EWS1, OBC2, SC2 and ST1. Okay, for electrical, only 3 vacancies, 1 for UR, 1 for OBC and 1 for SC. Metallurgy, 2 vacancies, 1 for UR and 1 for OBC. Computer science, 2 vacancies, 1 for UR and 1 for SC category. Okay, then optics, 1 vacancy for open. Business development also, 1 vacancy for open. Finance, 3 vacancies, open, EWS and OBC. And for HR, 3 vacancies, open 1, OBS 1 and SC 1. Okay, so this is the final distribution of your total 37 vacancies. Now, the cutoff. Final cutoff for interview list. So, from electronics, basically in your 117, as you know, the paper level was a little bit moderate this time. So, that's why cutoff went low. Okay, EWS 103, OBC 117. So, it is same as your open. SC 106 and 96 ST. Then for mechanical, 128, okay, 124 EWS, 127 OBC and SC, 117 ST, 113. For electrical, 130. Electrical paper was easy to moderate, so obviously cutoff went high. 130 open and 117 UR, up now OBC. Then metallurgy, 122. Computer science, 113 for UR and 89 for SC. Optics, 92. Business development, 100. Finance, 111 for open. Then 92 EWS, 102 OBC. And for HR, 117 for open, 112 for OBC and 109 for SC. Okay, so for PWD, there is reduction in electronics and mechanical branch only, and cutoff you can see for MT electronics 63, okay, for HI category, and for mechanical 66 for HI category, and MD category 75 is the cutoff, okay, only for electronics and mechanical. And this is the final list for the interview. So for electronics, 12 vacancies total. We can see the total shortlisted candidate are 93, okay, so definitely it will be a very good competition, okay, but no need to worry, as our interview guidance program is there, and last time also we gave selection, this time also definitely we will get selection, okay, no need to, there is no doubt in that. For mechanical, you can see for 10 vacancies, total candidate they shortlisted, the number is 90, means 1:9 ratio, okay, very good competition for mechanical also. For electrical also, for 3 vacancies, 23 candidate they call. For metallurgy, for 1 vacancy, total 14 candidate, that is 1:14 ratio. Computer science also, 3 vacancy, 15. Okay, optics, total 6 candidate. Business development, 2. Finance, total 15 candidate. 20 candidate, and human resource, total 23 candidate. Okay, so now the next video will be your how to prepare for interview, and our interview guidance program for BDL management training is started. Okay, very detailed, I will share in next video. So all the best for your interviews, and definitely do not forget to subscribe to our channel to get authentic job updates along with preparation guidance. And like the video compulsory, and wait for next video, that is your interview preparation video. All the best.